En el hocico.
So right now I'm gonna wait for it to cool off and I'll go ahead and install the injectors, the new injectors.
Oh fuck.
Y te le estás dando garantía.
Just installed the new ones. They're already in, the whole ones over here. I just need to put the intake, connect this side, and that's about it. I could make more, but like I said, I'm gonna need those 80-pound injectors. But as of right now, I'm just gonna leave it like that. I'm gonna be running it like that, so. So I'm gonna end it off here, guys. So, like I said, we couldn't tune it right last night, so tonight we got it tuned right. But like I said, I just need those 80-pound injectors to make more power, but those are my upcoming plans. So yeah, guys, so that's it. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, and share, and all that stuff, so I can grow a little bit more viewers, like the video and all of that stuff, and yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Race him, and it was a good race. It was